Hello, you welcome to So This Happened. Here we highlight and review some of the major stories in the news. Be free to share your comments on any of the stories. This my Musa has seen a lot though. Ha! Waiting Musa no go see for gate. Meet Topisco Onitoki. Imagine a robber entering into a woman's house. After robbing her, he enters into the kitchen and gets distracted after sighting two robust fresh turkey in her fridge. Then he decides to treat himself to a sumptuous meal.
I go to the woman's kitchen. So when I went to her kitchen, I opened her fridge. I saw a turkey there. So I not take two there. I enter his kitchen. I cook it. While I'm eating the turkey, I hear that the woman jumped from balcony.
The woman made her way out of the house to call for help, then he escaped. Shortly after, he was arrested by the police. I don't know whether to call him a thief or a chef. I'm still wondering how the turkey tasted. All students except those in tertiary institutions have been given an automatic promotion to the next class by the Ogun State government. The reopening of schools in the state for the first term of 2020/2021 session has been set for 21st of September. The resumption scheduled for public schools has been developed as part of efforts to meet the COVID-19 guidelines. Students in primary 1 to 3 will attend classes from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m., while pupils in primary 4 to 6 will attend from 12 noon to 3 p.m. In secondary school, students in JS 1 to JS 3 are to attend classes from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m., and students in senior classes will be in school from midday through to 3 p.m. However, the chief press secretary noted that technical and vocational colleges will operate their normal school hours of 8 a.m. to 2 p.m., while tertiary institutions are allowed to commence reopening from 21st September 2020, as may be determined by their respective management. The governor's spokesman added that private schools are expected to take necessary measures to meet the COVID-19 guidelines. Drop your comments below. Let us know what you think of this new structure. A good number of girls dream to one day marry a good-looking man. Some would even say, I want him tall, dark, and handsome, you know, like Mr. Universe. But if you're a man outside these specifications, there might still be hope for you. Meet Godfrey Baguma, best known as Sassy Babby, the middle-aged man who has been trending for all the fine reasons. He came into limelight after winning the World's Ugliest Man competition in 2002. Sassy Babby's looks have not hindered him from finding love. He had three wives, but is now divorced to one of them. Godfrey had two children with his first wife, but their marriage came to an end when he caught her cheating. I wonder why. He lives in Yazanga, Luwengo district and is married to Kate Namandi, with whom he has five children and newly married to his third wife. Aww. Love is a beautiful thing. And now we've come to the end of this episode. Be free to share your comments on any of these stories. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on all our social media handles for by the second news update. Until next time, my name is Adebimpe Olajiga. Thank you for watching.